Hello and welcome to Wondershare Mobile Trans. I am Paul and today we are really happy to have you here. And also what we're gonna do is show you some methods on how you can back up your MMS. So the plan in this video is to show you some really easy, nice and effective ways that if you've ever wanted to back up your MMS messages, then hopefully this video will show you everything. And if it's your first time here at Mobile Trans, then why not subscribe to the channel? Because we don't want you to miss out on any of the videos that we have coming up in the next couple of weeks, because we always post some really nice, effective, easy tips and tricks that can make your life a lot easier. So why not subscribe? Because like I said, we don't want you to miss out on any of the videos that we have coming up in the next couple of weeks. When we talk about backing up any data now, we always back it up to the cloud because it's just easy. That's the world we live in. Backing up to the cloud is the way forward, but that's not always the case with MMS. If you ever go and do that factory reset on your phone because you're either going to sell it or there's some problems with it, so you just need to wipe some of that data, then everything that's classified as an MMS message usually gets lost and there's no way to recover that. If you've ever had the chance to look into the history of MMS, then you'll have realized that it was the gold standard for sending messages alongside the just picking up the phone and making a call. And some countries still make use of that today, although with some more advanced technologies like faster network bandwidth, less costly setup and equipment, and then the smart utility systems and a few other different methods. And this looked promising for years, but then the problem was there was such a huge data pileup that old technologies just couldn't keep up and they had to keep evolving to make sure that we could back up all that huge amount of data. And the problem with MMS is it is really difficult to keep all those files if that is something you want to do. So then you might be asking yourself, well, can I keep hold of those files? Is there a way to do it? So this is where this video comes in handy, because we will show you some effective, really handy methods on how you can keep some of that MMS data if you want to be backing that up. You might even be watching this video and thinking, well, what does MMS even stand for? And MMS actually just stands for multimedia service. And that's really just pictures with messages or short videos or pictures that are attached to it. We've had a few people who have said that they've needed to delete their multimedia messages because they've had a lack of space on their device, or there's just no way to back those files up. And in this day and age, no one should have to lose their data because of those options. And if you had this problem, what would you do? Delete your messages or go and search for a way that you could back up all of your MMS messages? Well, that is what this video is here for you to do today. We are going to tell you how you can back up some of those MMS messages. So let's go straight into some of our first methods. And our first method is to use our Mobile Trans backup software. And this is one of those pieces of software that is really easy to use. And no matter how hard you try, you can't get lost in it because of how user-friendly it is. And not only can it back up some of your MMS messages, it can actually do a lot more of that. It can back up all types of data from iPhones and Android phones. So this is why it makes it superior to some other data backup saving softwares. You can transfer and back up your data inclusive at no limitation of storage capabilities. You basically have all the gigabytes that you want. It's easy retrieval as well of backed up data without incurring any data loss. And you can be assured that all the file formats are covered, from images to text, documents, audio, video, multimedia, films, everything. And all you have to do basically is roll a dice and that is it. After a few clicks, all the data that you wanted to back up, including those MMS messages, will have been done through Mobile Trans. So let me talk you through the process of how you can do this. So of course, if you've not used Mobile Trans before, what you'll need to do is go and download that software, and you can find a link to that software in our description below. And once you've downloaded that software, follow the installation guide and it will be ready to use in no time. You then just need to make sure that the device you want to back up is connected to the computer that you're using via that USB cable, which again is another really easy step. And then once that phone is connected, that software is downloaded, you then just need to open up that Mobile Trans software and then it will open up in seconds. And you can have a little explore of what you can do on the app at this point if you want to, but then we are going to tell you how you can actually back up that data in this final step. When you've finished having a look around, you will then see the backup option, and this is what you need to select, because once you've selected this, it then gives you some sort of drop-down menu where you can select all the data that you want to back up, including your MMS messages. So select all the data that you want to save to your computer, then go and click start. And while this process is working, it might take a bit of time depending how much data you want to transfer over, but grab yourself a snack and then sit back, relax, and MobileTrans will do the rest, and all of your files will have been backed up securely. Right, on to our second method, and this is something called SMS Pro, but do not be put off by the name, because even though it says is SMS Pro, what it can do is it can actually still back up your MMS messages just as much as it can back up those SMS messages. This is a function where if you do have some of those MMS messages you'd like to save, it can still save those photos and those videos that may have been sent to you by MMS. Let's tell you how you can do this in some simple steps. And obviously the first thing you need to do at this point is go and download that SMS Pro app. And there is no problem here because this app is free. Once it's downloaded, you then just need to make sure you open it, and it will ask you for a couple of permissions. And if you want to go ahead and carry on using the app, then just grant it access to the permissions that it is asking for. Then it is time to decide if you want to do a full backup of this or whether you want to just do a backup from the time that you open up the app. At this point, it is completely up to you. At this point, you have that choice to stop if all you want to do is backup those MMS messages. But if you don't want to, you can carry on to the advanced settings. The advanced settings on this just give you a chance to automate backups and let you explore the app just a little bit more. Method three here is to back up your mobile. This method comes with a really nice user-friendly interface, and actually, overall, it's a really simple way of being able to back up your MMS messages. But if there is something that you want to know to make sure it goes nice and plain and smooth sailing when using this app, then why not check out the FAQs just so you know everything that you need to know. After a successful backup, you can always check those files on your hard drive or your SD card. Even if you want to store your data in the cloud on something like Dropbox or on Google Drive, that will do as well. But let's go through those steps on how you can do this. First of all, go to the Play Store and download this app onto your phone. And if you have some really quick internet, it'll be downloaded before you can even take a breath. After the installation, a default interface is displayed where you see a prompt on the lower left of your screen. Before you click on the start prompt, just familiarize yourself with the options in the backup and restore interface. You can click those interchangeably at the top of your screen. Click then the blue box to checkmark all the data that you want to back up. And of course, if you're watching this video, MMS is an option that you should be clicking. Then click start and that process will begin. And then you will also have the options to decide where you want to store this data. It has to be restored on the same Android device. So if you try and restore some of the files on another Android device, there is a chance that you might lose some of the files. Also, messages sent by the Google error report for this app are anonymous, so you won't have the chance to reply. So just note that before you start backing up some of your data. You can use that schedule backup option to make this even easier. There we go, there are some three methods there to help you back up your MMS messages, so hopefully that has helped. Don't forget to visit mobiletrans.wondershare.com, where you can download our Wondershare Mobile Trans app, which will get you started with the easiest methods to download some of your MMS data. And if this video helped you out in any way, then why not subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on any more of our tips and tricks that we have coming up in the next couple of weeks. And if you did enjoy the video, why not drop it a like as well? And if you have done all of that, I will see you in the next video.